a four-discipline concentration program composed of visual arts, dance, drama, and music.
We study our art from 1:55 to 3:55 on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday.
So for each style of dance that we do, we have different specialists that come in and help us train, but we also have guest teachers come in and do workshops besides like our regular teachers. And we also get to do workshops that include different styles of dance that we don't typically practice. In the past, we've done like whacking workshops, we've done Vogue workshops, we've done break dancing, we've done all sorts of stuff. So we really get to, you know, be well-rounded in our dance technique and be more familiar with different styles of dance that are happening in the world.
My program is FAF Music. In FAF Music, we study choir and band. The first year students have a mix of voice, piano, and guitar, so they are prepared for their choice in the upcoming year.
In the FAF Drama program, we study directing, writing, and acting.
In FAF Visual Art, which is the program that I'm in, we do plenty of different mediums. We do still lifes, watercolors, acrylic paints, sculpting, plenty of sculpting. And they're all really fun in their own way. And because we do so many things, we learn to use each medium to its fullest and see all that it has to offer.
In elementary, I was the only kid who liked drama. There was no one else who liked it. No one really understood me. So when I got accepted into the Fine Arts Focus program for drama, I was really excited, but also kind of nervous that the other kids wouldn't like me and wouldn't understand how much I love drama. But when I got there, I made so many friends between Sec 1 to 5, and it was just amazing to feel a part of something, to be a part of a family that has the exact same interest as you.
My favorite thing about the FAF program is that you're surrounded by people who are also as passionate about their art as you are.
I really like the art program because at the end of the day, after you've had a really long day of classes, it's really fun to just go to a place where you're with tons of like-minded people and you could do the stuff that you really, really like and that makes you happy.
What I like about the FAF program is that it gives me 2 hours per day to express myself, whether that be acting or writing a script.
Music is important to me because when you listen to music, when you create music, or when you perform it, it's a moment where you get to let go of everything inside your brain. You get to let go of all the stress or any bad thoughts you have. It's a moment to yourself.
Drama is important to me because when I'm on stage, it allows me to be vulnerable and creative and make bold choices. And I think that's what makes it so important to other people who aren't actors, because they learn from the characters, they learn from the actors on stage what it's like to be in their shoes, what they learn how to empathize with them.
Well, so can you.
I mean,
can you even?
I can't even.
To behold
something so big.
To feel so small in relation to the hugeness of the thing we behold. I mean.
Do you know what I mean?
Yes.
I mean, there you have it.
Can you believe they have it?
There you have it, right there.
There it is.
Arachman.
Chatinsky.
Very deep.
Exquisite.
Very true.
Exquisite.
Very rare.
Exquisite.
Just exquisite.
I mean, I'm sure I don't have to tell you just how exquisite it is to behold a Chatinsky.
What?
jazz.
Things